You were so kick-ass on that show.
Oh, thank you.
But yet, from your early career, it maybe would not have been easy to predict how kick-ass you would be in Alias. So you were full marching band, yes?
Absolutely.
And this is... You don't... Look at that.
Huh?
That one...
Yeah.
That one I did. Did you... So you were saxophone?
E-flat alto saxophone. This is Sally right here.
Okay.
This is the John Adams Junior High Marching Band.
I'm sorry, is Sally the name of the saxophone?
Yes.
Okay, well...
I mean, there are people in the photo.
Sally,
the sexy saxophone, but you can call her Sally.
Okay, gotcha.
You want.
Yeah,
okay?
Well, sure.
That's Dave Foster.
Okay.
He was a trumpet. Oh, maybe that's not... Yeah, nope. Yep, no, there he is.
Okay.
So anyway, yes, this is parade formation. Clearly, I'm breaking parade formation to wave to my mom or something.
Yeah.
But you always
would you get punished for that if you got caught breaking?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
What was band punishment?
You had to stand at attention, and you had to walk. You know when you walk in a parade, you have to really smoothly go heel-toe?
I did not.
Did you not? Because you don't want to jostle your instrument.
Sure, sure, okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I see, so it's real.
Right, so you have to go a smooth heel-toe.
Uh-huh.
You want a steady gait.
Yep, okay.
You want to key off of the person you're right, because you want a straight line.
Yep.
Right?
Yes.
Okay, and then you walk like this at rest, which I was clearly at rest.
Uh-huh.
And then when the person in front, the whatever, goes like that, you go, phew.
Okay.
All at once. You cannot mess around. It's got to be, phew.
And I will say, when I watch marching bands, I'm very impressed by the precision, and this does not come easily. There's a lot of repetition.
Absolutely
a lot
not.
Of
you go to band camp.
Uh-huh.
You stand in the sun, and you practice marching at the same, you know, everyone has to have the same steady level of
uh-huh.
gait, and it's not easy, Seth.
I didn't say it was, Jennifer, and I resent that you did. And now, where is Sally the sexy saxophone now?
Well, I lost her.
Okay, well.
I don't know where she is.
That's okay. Obviously, you cared about her very deeply.
I did, yeah.
You know where your kids are, all three of them, yes?
In theory.
Thank you so much for being here. Always so good to see you. Jennifer Garner, everybody.